Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. Ooh! Okay, so I've been messing around a little bit with the angles and stuff like that. And as you can see, I'm in a private server all by myself, and I did get it to work, but it's very inaccurate. Like, here, I'll show you what I've done. If you take a blueprint, right, and you hit E-R-E, right, it's like, you place it, you rotate it, you place it again. But if you do it really fast, now, let's see, it's not doing it now. Nope, didn't do it. Try it again. It's not working. All right, try one more time. There, did I get it? I got it. Okay, so it's R-E-R. E. R-E-R-E. R-E-R-E. Oh, no, that didn't work, Helen. Oh, gosh. I'm just not fast enough to get it. And the problem is, like, you can't... This doesn't work, because I can't fill this in, and then it works. So, I did find that there's a glitch there, but I can't figure out like how to get it to correctly go. So if anybody can tell me how to get that to work, that'd be amazing. Anyhow, hold on. Let's go ahead and destroy the rest of these. Yes, it is late, and yes, I'm recording. So for those of you who didn't know, I usually record from like 8:30 p.m. to 12:30 p.m. Central Time, and right now it is 2 o'clock in the morning. I stayed up late, and I didn't mean to, not intentionally, but yeah. Anyhow, by the way, that is a double blueprint as well, because that's the shade of a normal blueprint, and that's a blueprint right there. That's that right there's got two in it. Check this out. Here, hold on. Is that that's not wood? Let's go grab this one over here. And just to prove that it's two pieces of wood, I'm gonna use white, and let's see, green. Green? Yeah, let's use, whoa, that was not, oh, no, stop. Wait, did I just make gray wood? Oh, I made gray wood, check it out. Ha ha. No, it's not really gray wood. This one, this'll work. So, two different, there it goes. That didn't turn out so cool, but if I move one, the other one's right inside of it. So there are two blueprints in one. So it is real. I mean, I still can't figure out how I'm getting it to, like how I'm going to get it to work on a solo mode. But that was the point of coming in here tonight. I mean, that's why I'm making the video, is to try and figure out how to get a, and if this doesn't work out within like the first 10 minutes, then I'm absolutely down for like creating, what is it, the mills, the one unit chop saw thingy, the idea that I had like a long time ago. Okay, so this is two, and that is, that one's not, is it? Is it? Yeah, that one's two as well. Not this top one. Here, destroy that. There. So I did it consistently, but hold on. Let's do, that's not, get out of here. That is throwing me off. I'm like, wait a second, that's not thingy. Let's go over here. What do I need? I need green. Oh wait, that's not, hold on, I gotta get that switched, or that's gonna throw me off. There we go. Okay, chop. We'll use a green. We're gonna use a green right here, and then I'm gonna try, oh no, 99 units, and the green is no good. Let's do here. I want to use green, because green's like my color. I mean, my favorite color is purple, like dark purple, but this green works too. There we go. We'll use green and gold. Why not? That'll look cool, right? Wow, green and gold. Wait, is that Jamaica's colors? I think. Maybe. It's a pretty color. I like it. Anyhow, this is called clipping, I guess. Texture clipping. So, destroy and destroy. I probably shouldn't have destroyed them. I could have used those later on, but I don't have anything like that at my house. So, oh well. So I'm going to try this method, but I'm going to try placing it inside here. So, all right, here we go. Whew. Hope this works. I have to place this down here, and I'm going to do, rotate. I'm going to face it that direction, then I'm going to do rotate E, all right? So, that did not work. That's not even close. It's like, you missed code. All right, try this again. No. Wait, how is this rotated? This is, okay, it's facing me. Or facing, what is that, east? Rotate. Okay, here we go. Why didn't it do the thingy? Okay. So I don't know how to do this on solo. Is there a way to solo these? Somebody comment down below. I think there's a way to do it where like you blacklist your friend and then load your base or you whitelist them and then they move it and then you blacklist them and they can't build it, they hit B and like, I know that trick, but is there any way to solo it? I'm okay. Are we 10 minutes in? We're 7 minutes in. So I'm just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna build. We're just gonna build for tonight. Although I haven't been over to the maze in a long time. I could do a maze video. You guys wanna see maze video? Maybe? No? Steven? Maze? No? Not tonight? Okay. Steven's so silly. He's sleeping. He's like, it's too late. I can't believe you kept me this late. I know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'll pay you overtime. Overtime is double your pay. I know I pay you nothing. That's fine. That's why I'm okay with paying you double of the amount of nothing. Just kidding. Oh gosh, man. It is late and I am tired. If you didn't see the live stream, I did have I had a lot of things going on today. Helped my dad move. Had a new bed for Oliver. Set up his bed frame. All kinds of stuff. And we have tired days. Today is one of those days. Today is very tiresome. But, you know, that's okay. Not tonight, Code. Tonight, you have to get hyper. You have to be entertaining. And that's what I'm going to do. Instead of actually building, let's go do the blue maze. I hope I can make it on time. Let's go grab, what am I looking for? Is this a broken truck? Is this broken? No, it's not. Sweet. All right. Not that I need blue wood, but I do enjoy the blue wood area and it's very calming. We'll go over there, and if I happen to make it within a certain amount of time, then we'll just kind of hang out in the caves, so. And, should I do it without filters? Ooh, without the filters. Oh no, Hoover's not even over on this side yet. Well, that's gonna take forever. Well, maybe we won't do the maze then. What should we do? We should definitely go get TNT, since it's daytime. TNT is an idea. See, I don't even know what the title of this video is going to be yet, because I didn't plan anything out at all. That's okay. We like just plain lumber. Oh, should we go down, try and do, yeah, let's try that. Because long planks work again, right? Okay. If you guys haven't seen the video about TikTok twerk. Oh, that was a bad landing. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, dude, no. Let me out. What's going on? Why can I not get out? Escape. No. What was going on there? I cannot believe that just happened. I've never... I can't take that... I can't say that. I have died there before. I thought that was a piece of blue wood. I'm like, what? Or a pink wood. No, it's an alpha box. See? Alpha. See? Right there. Okay, here we go. Let's do this again. Boop. Alright. Oh, wait. I don't have an axe on me. Should I have an axe on me? Ooh. Great question, Code. SS Duck. Hi, Duck. Let's take a bees axe. Bees! Why not? Should I go off backwards? Maybe that was the problem. See? Physics work differently in reverse. I'm just kidding. The physics engine's the same. It's the weight of the truck. Oh. Alright, here we go. Off backwards. Whee! What in the world? Alright, there we go. Oh gosh. Oh, what in the world? I'm gonna die. Again. What? Defaultio, what have you done to the trucks in the water? Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's try this again. And I don't think that was my truck. That's why it's not despawning. I'm just gonna sacrifice all of my... I don't want to say sacrifice. I'm gonna drop all of my things in the water. Should we just... Yeah, let's just go buy a silver axe. I don't wanna ruin your guys' presents, so... Really? Really? You thought that was appropriate. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna respawn you. And I'm gonna back up. What? Okay. Thank you for the subscribe. Who just subscribed? Subscribing during videos is amazing. Alright. And jump out. Hi, Tom. Hello, sir. Wait a second. The silver axe has moved. It was over here, wasn't it? Hold on. Let's go check the updates. Change log? Plant cross-section. No, that's the last one. Does he have anything on the deployment platform down below? I wonder. Alright, so, got a silver axe. I've not used one of these in a while. But let's go check something. Escape. Settings. Shift lock on. Anything down there? Nope. Nothing new down there. Okay. So you have anything hidden under there? By the way, if you don't know what shift lock is, that's how I'm looking through right now. Oh, that's the back of the sign. Okay. There's a hidden sign in there, by the way. I don't know if I'm going to be able to see. Maybe we can do it from the inside. Hold on. Ooh. Oh, messing with my eyes, Code. Okay. Hold on, I can get in there, right? Hold on. Whoa. Okay, that's kind of cool. That's not what I'm looking for. I have not looked underneath the shop in a while. Alright. We might have to go down here to look through. Maybe. Okay. So, let's go in here. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, almost. There we go. Can we see anything? Oh, no, we're right back where we were. Okay, hold on. Almost got it. Almost got it. There's nothing down there. Oh. What was that madness? Did you see that? There's definitely something underneath, but... Oh! It's, like, right there. Okay. Alright, there's nothing on it. That used to be where the beta box was. Whenever the beta got removed, he dropped it down there, and then everybody tried to get it. But even if you were to get down to the box, you couldn't pick it up and purchase it. That was the point. You would have to go down there, get the box, and then purchase it. So there were a lot of videos coming out saying how to get the beta box, and it showed people glitching in through here and trying to jump down there. And I'm like, it's way over underneath, like, the platform and stuff. It's impossible to get. Anyhow, something else I thought of. Hold on, settings. Turn that off. There we go. The car glitch where you put the car on your arm. I haven't tried it where you disconnect and walk into the water. So that was something I was wondering if it were possible. I don't know if it is possible or not, so I'm not going to test it. But we are going to go this direction. I'm going to try just driving straight off. Turn. That does not work. Okay, that does not work. That is not... No! No, failure! Fail! Get out of the car, dude. Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Okay, let's go to the garage. That is not the garage. Let's go to the garage. Get the truck. There we go. Go purchase another axe. I should have some backup silver axes just laying around somewhere. I know the ice wood is easier than this. Boop, boop. Boop. Hello, sir! Not tonight, Tom. Not tonight. I'm not in the mood. I'm very sorry, sir. I have to greet everyone that comes in. You own the shop, Tom. I mean, you could just not greet everybody. But then I would be like Bob. Good point. Good point. He never says anything when you first come in. He's like, hey. All right, I'm going to try this again. Good luck, sir. Thank you. Hold on. There we go. Okay. I am not... This isn't working tonight. I'm just not... I'm not feeling it. But that's okay. I have off nights every once in a while. Ooh. Okay. What if we go off backwards? Straight off backwards. Oh! There we go. I got this. Woo! Oh, man. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait for my life to restore. Again. Oh, gosh. Hold on. Am I gonna get stuck? I'm gonna get stuck, aren't I? Got an Austin Powers it here. Oh, gosh. Oh. I better turn my lights on. And I bet Hoover's back by now. Just saying. Oh, no. I don't want in the water. Oh, gosh. Oh, there we go. Okay. This is much harder to control than I thought it was going to be. Oh my gosh. So if you have not been over here, I do encourage you to come over here. It's going to take you some practice, and you're probably going to lose your axe. Because I've still... I have not made it back with the Glofer at all. But this is Tic-Tac's memorial down here. Made by Defaultio for her. So, here we go. Go. Sorry. Okay. Life is full. Life is good. Here we go. All the way through. Good. And in fact, I could probably make it to the next one. Oh gosh, what are you doing, Code? You should always take breaks. That's okay. I don't need to. I got this. Oh, there's Swimmy Texture by Kevin MacLeod. It's very calming down here, by the way. It's a very calm scene. So I'm going to try and be very respectful as I come down here and gather the wood and try and make it back with it. So hopefully we can. Judging by the title of the video, you probably already know what the result's going to be. So I don't know what the result is. I'm recording it right now. Who knows? I'm impatient. I'm like, oh, come on. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to just get it done and get down there. Let's go. Ready? And not yet. Go. Let go. Oh my gosh. I almost didn't make that. That was crazy. There we go. This is Tic-Tac's memorial. Tic-Tac. So close. We are so close. Should I just try and gun it? No. No, I want to get over there, at least. Alright. Gonna be surprised on how to get it back though. Cause once it's in the water, I mean, I don't know that there's gonna be a way that I can collect it back. Not unless I make like, well, I should be able to make really long planks. So I could try that, maybe. I didn't know what I was going to do in this video anyway, but I knew I needed to record. I'm really tired. I'm so tired. Oh. Okay, here we go. Entertain Code. There we are. Now, I have not looked or counted how many pedestals and stuff are down here. Pay respects. Okay. Something else I haven't looked at is each one of the pedestals. I don't think Defaultio would have hid a secret down here. But I also wouldn't put it past him. Because it's Defaultio, right? Let's try placing a piece of wood on each pedestal. It's not a pedestal, it's just a platform, right? Uh-oh. There we go. Okay. And a piece over here. I've not tried this, by the way. I don't know if anybody's tried this. If you've tried this, comment down below. Tried it. And if you know the results, comment those as well. And if you guys wanted to ask questions about the game or about my YouTube, anything like that, you can put it down below, and most likely somebody else either knows an answer or I know the answer, and we can answer it for you. So I want you to know that you can be involved in the community without just reading or just watching. There are lots and lots of viewers. Lots and lots of knowledge. So, if you want to, you can. Ask away. Any questions? Okay. Is that just five on the side? Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Just the five. Okay. It has been so long since I've been down here. And, oh, no, no, I'm not crying. That was a sniffle. I'm out in the garage, so that's why my nose gets clogged up and stuff. What is, okay, that must be just a tree that fell down or something. You see that? That was creepy. Okay, I think I ran out of, okay, I got another piece right over there. Again, I don't think this is going to do anything. I don't think it's going to work. Anything? And is that all the pedestals? Pedestals. Columns. I'm just gonna call them columns. Okay. Every column has one on there. To show respect to Tick. They look like fireflies. Even when the tree dies, it's just has this awesome looking texture inside Roblox. I don't know why. It's very cool. For some reason, I don't feel right trying to find secrets on the the actual statue up here. So I'm just going to gather some wood. We are going to chop it before putting it in there because, hey, why not? Oh gosh, there we go. Come on, there you go. Okay, oh. We have a little bit of a glitchiness going on right now. I don't know why. Oh, that is such beautiful wood. That is, I love the color. Neon. I think that's why I like the cave crawler wood so much. And because it's like so calm down there. But this is my second favorite place to come. And I have not come down here enough. But I've also never successfully made it all the way back with some wood, either. So, okay. One more, and then we'll go. Oh. Hold on, I gotta put that back. No particular reason why, just in my mind, it's gotta be there. Okay. one. Whoa, did I just totally missed, didn't I? Oh. That messed me up. I thought the truck was right beside me. I was way off. Just tossing it in the middle of the air. What are you doing there, Code? I was just loading the truck. Truck's over here, Code. Oh, my bad. All right. Ooh, how far along are we? Oh, we are 30 minutes in. Okay, let's load. Let's load this last little bits up. And there we go. Last little bit of, oh gosh, wood. Because it's going to take us a second to try and get back. And I don't know that it's not going to drive up the, we have nowhere to drive up to. So we're going to have to park it on that last bank, and I'll try and figure a way out. Here we go. Most likely, I'm not going to be able to save this stuff. Like, it's just too hard to get out. But I do want to give it a try. And I know that you guys were expecting a lot more out of this episode, but I promise it's still... It's just coming in here and playing and hanging out. And you got to join me. And this was a very calming one, by the way. Maybe a little too calm for all those new subscribers. I know there's a lot of new subscribers that came in yesterday. And if you've ever seen my videos, I don't try and get too excited inside the videos. Just because I know with my son, he has... ADHD with impulsivity and sensory disorder. So me getting hyper on camera, or if he's watching something getting hyper and stuff like that, it's this effect that happens. And I understand that. So I try and keep calm throughout my videos. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Wow. That was a close one. Not gonna lie. I need to get lined up right here so I can just go straight across. There we go. Oh, my eyes are getting sleepy. Before you know it, you're gonna have 8 hours of Code sleeping videos. And then I could post those. It'd just be me snoring all night. And I know it would happen. They'd be like, comments, calm down. Too hyper. Okay, I can make that little run right here. There we go. Get lined up and ready for the next part. I think this is the hard one. This is the one that takes a while to get through to the... Yeah, this is the very last. Oh, man. I could do my outro right now while we're waiting for my life to restore. Maybe. Maybe not. I'll wait. It's cool. Again, I have no clue how I'm going to get to this. I might long plank from the opposite side. That's a long gap, though. I wonder if I can clear that gap. Don't know. Never tried. We might try it tonight. Just maybe. But if the wood still glitches like I know it will, we probably won't be able to carry it. So I won't waste your time with that. I'll get out to the bank, and if I happen to get to the end, I'll take a picture of me long planking, and I'll send it out on Twitter. That way you guys can see. Okay? That sounds like a plan. We're just doing nice and calm tonight. Nice and easy. There we go. Alright. Zoom in. Zoom in. Oh, don't slow down. Don't slow down. Don't slow down. There we go. Okay. So now I'm going to have to leave my truck here and then find a way to long plank down to it. In fact, I should be able to long plank that, right? Yeah, that's an easy long plank right there. Was that 1, 2, 3, 4? That's 4 truck lengths long. I've done that before, right? Right, no problem. I don't want to get it into the water, because if I push it into the water, then we're done. All right, so let's do this. Let's hit that. Reset character, are you sure? Yep. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, as I do random stuff. There's really no plan on this one. I didn't plan it out. It just kind of happened. So, and it turned out to be a really good one. Love you guys very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end. And as always, we'll talk to you soon.
Outro. Thank you.